Good evening. It is Monday night, July 11th, and we're laughing because Wi-Fi just turned itself off, so I hope I have a good connection tonight. Welcome, everybody. Glad you can join us tonight.
Hey, everyone.
Everyone, tonight's
Buonasera, signore e signori.
Tonight's a special night because we have a real Italian here, actually.
Not really
Italian, but she speaks Italian. Alevtyna, Dobina, everybody.
Hey, everyone.
She's here in San Diego for her second trip. She's a judge at our international piano competition, which starts this Friday. So if you're in San Diego, please attend. And it'll be really exciting to have 30 amateur pianists performing. 11 are from San Diego. And we have people from all over the United States and 2 people from China and 1 from France who is going to be visiting and participating. And Alevtyna has performed internationally. She has performed in Italy, Milan, Buenos Aires, New York,
Brazil. Okay, better I will continue.
Yes.
Austria, Germany, Italy, Czech Republic, Portugal, Russia, Ukraine, Estonia, Latvia, Malta.
Mm-hmm.
What else? Did I forget something? Poland.
Mm-hmm.
France. Yeah, actually in Paris I won my first international competition. And okay, many other places. I couldn't remember.
Yeah, many other places.
In my brain, yeah.
She's performed at Piano Texas, and she's performing at the Hamptons.
Yeah, and I'm going second mm-hmm. year. Yeah, this year I'm going
second year.
For the real pianist of the Hamptons, it's reality show, first ever reality show in the world about pianists.
Mm-hmm. Very prestigious. Alevtyna was accepted a second time to the piano at the Hamptons, and that's going to be starting in a couple weeks, actually, right? A couple weeks?
Right, yeah.
So as soon as... Right. And if you're in San Diego, or even if you're in Los Angeles, come down for Alevtyna's performance live tomorrow night, where she's performing at the Encinitas Library. At the concert time is 7:30. So come and join us. We've posted the event on Facebook. It's going to be really fantastic. What are you going to perform?
I would call this program From Vienna with Love, because first part of the program is going to be like typical music from Vienna. It's mm-hmm. two greatest composers who represent Vienna style, Mozart and Beethoven. And second part, I will continue with greatest ever composer and pianist, Sergei Rachmaninoff. So mm-hmm. I'm going to perform some pieces which I've not been performing last year. So basically, our repertoire is new for you, my Californian friends. I hope you'll enjoy it, and I look forward to see you.
Yes, you have to come tomorrow night. Information is on our Facebook page. We've created a Facebook event for it. So you'll have to come on down and hear Alevtyna perform live, because she is an amazing pianist and world-renowned pianist.
You're too kind.
And now you're too. So tonight, you know, you've probably joined this Facebook Live show before. We're going to take your requests. And especially that Alevtyna's here for a classical repertoire, that would be perfect. So we have some requests already. Andrew would like Hungarian Rhapsody in C sharp minor by Liszt.
Well, Glenn, you're half Hungarian, you should play it.
I'm half Hungarian.
Right?
I'm half Hungarian, so I guess I have to play it. I'm Hungarian on my mom's side and Russian Ukrainian on my father's side. Oh, number 2. Is that the one? No, I'm not even going to try playing it.
I never played it as well. I mean, it should be this one, right?
Mm-hmm. That's the right one. That's the number 2. Thank you. So you got a little sample.
Oh. Sorry guys, I never played it. It was just because of Andrew.
Yeah.
Angela asked it.
Andrew says bravo.
It's for you.
Bravo, yes, yes. Very good. Oh, my mom says wonderful. Yeah.
Polka, who wanna polka?
Polka.
Okay, I could play polka, yeah. A kapustin. Okay, kapustin.
We'll get to kapustin later for sure.
Yeah, yeah. Kapustin for sure.
Hi, Mimi. Hi, Tavner. Hi, Brian. Yeah,
hi,
so.
Everyone.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah, you see, more and more people coming.
Yeah, more and more people coming. And
cheers for you guys.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers. Do you have your red wine with you?
You should, guys, or at least white wine.
Music tastes better with red wine, right? So I also had a request earlier. Paul Romero wants me to play, what was it?
Copacabana.
Yeah, Copacabana by Barry Manilow. But I'm not going to play it yet. I'm going to wait until he joins us later, and then probably I'll play it. Yes, you should, yes, Michelle, you should get your glass of red wine in front of you so you feel like you're participating with us. So what other requests? It could be anything. By the way, what have you to reconnect? My Wi-Fi is not so strong apparently, so it may go in and out, but hopefully that.
Hey, Leslie, join us.
Hey, Leslie. Leslie's going to be at Alevtyna's recital tomorrow evening at the Encinitas Library. So we'll get to see you tomorrow night, Leslie. So tonight we're going to take turns playing piano. And maybe later we'll play four hands, one piece for you.
Maybe if we will get drunk from this red wine.
That's right. We have to get drunk first to do four hands. We'll improvise. We'll see what happens. But Alevtyna's been enjoying her time in San Diego so far. She's gone to Cal's Peak hiking. She's gone to Torrey Pines hiking. And what else?
Looks like I came for hiking, not for, you know, judging and performing here. Seriously, guys.
Yeah, she's here for judging and for hiking. So a little bit of both.
I'm here actually for, you know, to share my musical experience, mm-hmm. which became more and more international with you guys here. And I really love California. I fall in love more and more with California, especially San Diego.
Yes.
Ravel.
Leslie wants some Ravel.
Maybe later. No. Okay. You know, I played this year, performed with my Austrian colleague, Lavals, but it's version for two pianos. We have just this one.
We just have one piano, Leslie.
I'm sorry, Leslie. Maybe I can do it with you later.
Mm-hmm. So do you want to play something for us? Anything?
Well, there are some requests for kapustin. I could do that.
Okay. Do you want to do your kapustin now?
I could.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Tavner, are you still here? Because Tavner, you requested kapustin. Yeah, so, okay.
Well, I'm going to play kapustin.
Mm-hmm.
Which I'm piece? Sure I'll do variations okay. right now.
Variations, kapustin. So let's trade seats.
Yeah, let me just remove this because it's dangerous to play kapustin.
That's right. Thank you. Papus did. He's still a living composer, Russian composer, right?
Yeah, he's originally Ukrainian, actually. But, I mean, he used to grow up in Soviet Union, so, yeah.
Fantastic, yes. Thank you. Oh, my goodness.
I've not been playing this piece for a while, actually. The last year, I did perform this piece, but then I just, you know, stopped to do that.
Yeah, Alevtyna performed that piece last year, May 2015, when she visited San Diego
first
time.
Yeah, you see, more than 1 year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, more than 1 year ago. Yes, Jeffrey, it's true. She's a great player and much prettier than me. Yeah, Tabner, great. I haven't learned Angel Eyes yet, by the way, Marina. I saw your comment. I'm going to learn that and play that one for you after I learn it.
Well, is there any request for you, Glenn?
Yeah, any requests for me? Hey, Brock!
Brock, join us.
Let's show Brock what I've done.
Oh, yeah, you should see that.
You guys have to see this poster. Look how bigger than life size.
I just love you guys. You're amazing.
So, Paul, Brock, and Mickey, can you all see this? They're performing in San Diego this Saturday. Here's our poster I just got today. You got to see their performance this Saturday night at 8:00 at Point Loma Nazarene University. Look, see? Here are all the details, folks. It's larger than life. It's really rare to have Paul and Brock perform in San Diego. So we're thrilled.
Yeah, Brock.
Yeah.
You are great, guys. I love, you have special style. You have your own atmosphere. Whenever they perform, you just fly somewhere. I don't know, you just fly to the moon.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah, seriously? It's a very special treat. Yeah. Yeah, South Park on pause for us. Hey, Zana, I saw that you joined us too. Welcome. You're in New York still, aren't you? Alevtyna's going to be in New York in a couple weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah, at the hand. Yeah, Zana, a couple glasses of wine always helps, yeah? I got mine. No, this one's Alevtyna's because I see the lipstick.
Yeah, that's mine.
This one's mine. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, guys.
Hello, Margot. Good. I'm glad you like the poster.
Oh, Brock. You can look on that poster also great. Thank you.
Where's Paul, Brock? Paul needs to be there too. Because I'm saving that song you requested for Paul. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but seriously, is there any request for Glenn?
Are there any requests for me? Specifically for me, or can it be for you too?
Glenn. I mean...
Yeah, Margot, we're going to miss you this year, Margot, but I know you'll join us in spirit. And we're going to live stream the piano competition also. So join our amateur pianists Facebook page and you'll be able to see the pianists perform. Josefina, hello, hola.
Hola, guapa.
Hola. Okay, so I'm going to have to, so I know what I can play for.
Okay, Paul Romero finally joined us.
Welcome. Do you know how to play, it's the one that goes, you know this,
Besame
Mucho. Do you know Besame Mucho?
Well, I do know.
I know, yeah, Josefina likes the song Besame Mucho.
You want to play by yourself?
No, the two of us. Do you want to do the right hand or the left hand?
I'm fine with everything. With my two hands, okay.
never played that before. That's fun. Best of the new show. Yeah. Hello, Harriet's my aunt, my mom's sister. Hi, Harriet. Yes, thank you. Boshko.
Boshko,
Carla. Good, yeah. Beste me mucho is a good one. I'm glad you liked it, Josefina. Good.
Yeah. Okay, late for Paul.
Yeah, but Paul hasn't seen the poster yet.
Yeah, sure.
This is for you, Paul, too. Paul and Brock and Mickey. So we're going to have this. We're promoting your concert Saturday night. Yeah. Okay.
Весело, Жанна. Yeah, it's very funny. Весело.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh God. That's right, Paul. So, we have to get some more requests. More requests. Get them in. We're here to play piano for you. And you have until 9:00 Pacific time. Dale's coming out to San Diego to watch our piano competition.
Oh, right.
I met Dale.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I gotta play.
You couldn't skip it.
I gotta play his requests. Copacabana. Okay, but I wanted to.
Julie.
Yeah. Hi, Sandy. Yes. Yeah, we won't stop playing. We won't stop. But do you want to play one more piece while I get Copa ready?
No, you could play.
Okay. But I just wanted to say how I met Dale.
Oh, you see, he's just trying to skip out to play Copacabana.
He said, look. Yeah, I'm not trying to get out of it. I don't have it memorized. This one's not in my head.
Boshko, I have 10 hands, not 8.
What did he say? You have 10 hands?
Look.
Yeah, a little octopus. Okay. There's a lot of great songs, you know. Okay. Copacabana. Did anybody see Barry Manilow perform in person?
Are you a Russian folk
besides
song?
Me? When I
Seriously?
Met with my parents?
Yes. Okay, later will be some.
Yeah.
Some Russian stuff a little bit.
Yeah, Zana is a really talented violinist in New York.
Zana, yeah. With whom did you study in Moscow Conservatory? How many friends from there?
Speak Low. Is that Speak Low, Sweet Chariot? Speak Low, Sweet Chariot.
Right. Do you know that one? Which one?
Sweet Chariot. I think that's Sweet Low. Yeah, I haven't learned the Jim Brickman song yet, Marina. I'm going to play that one for you when I have it. Kalinka. Okay, you got to play Kalinka. That's a request. I'm not making it up.
Okay, just move. Guys, Kalinka is basically, you have to dance Kalinka, not to sing it, because it's...
People love Kalinka.
You wanted some more Russian stuff, guys?
Yes, we do. Anything Michael Bublé. Oh yeah, everything Michael Bublé. I could play that one too.
Okay, please play.
So, Zana, you don't want me to play this Barry Manilow song, but I have to because Paul requested it and he's giving a concert performance in San Diego Saturday. So, Zana, what can we play instead? You have another choice? So, yeah, we could do Michael Bublé, too. All right, first Copacabana. Thank you.
repeats and repeats.
I like the Russian Coca Cabana.
Coca Cabana, that's in Russian?
We need some coca.
Coca Cabana. Oh, we need to have some cocoa. Yeah, hot cocoa cabana. Hot cocoa cabana. Okay, so I had
talk a talk about this song. I'm not that familiar because it's like really old generation song.
Which yeah. one is old?
Getting my eyes with that. Sorry, I could not do that. Maybe another. Maybe I don't know, Moscow Night or whatever. Something.
I had a request for Everything by Michael Bublé. Who was that? Was it Josefina? Did you request that? Yeah, I love Michael Bublé. Page swiper. Russian song. Okay.
Well, so there was like you. Hey Jude. Someone wanted Hey Jude.
Who wanted Hey Jude? Was it Victor? Because we could play Hey Jude together.
I mean,
do you know how to play Hey Jude?
Four hands? No.
Four hands? Yeah, we could do Hey Jude. Yeah, yeah. Zana likes the Beatles because you requested John Lennon last time.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how to play, I mean, okay.
You mean you want to do four hands?
I mean, we could do four hands.
Okay, we're going to do four hands. You want to do the left hand then?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to do the melody or the left hand?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll do the melody.
am I doing ending on that poem? Thank you. Yeah. Sebastian, hello. I gotta come and hear you play, Sebastian. Good. Glad you liked it, Gaga. Dale has a request for Canadian Sunset. Do you know Canadian Sunset?
No.
It's not a strange request.
Not at all.
Okay.
Not familiar.
We also have a request. I think Hetty wanted to play Chopin, or wanted us to play Chopin. Do you want to play something Chopin?
Yeah, I could.
Okay.
It would not be that funny, please.
Oh, it's not going to be
like
funny?
Like, yeah,
that
not
won't be funny, though.
But.
Chopin's fantastic, yeah. Magnificent. Chopin.
That was Nocturne, C sharp minor.
Beautiful. Did you see what Paul wrote?
No.
I just saw,
Yes, that was very beautiful. I have the best seat in the house. Yeah, oh, that's the chandelier over there in the corner. I should turn it on, but the remote's upstairs.
What?
The chandelier on the bottom right there was a gift from Paul and Brock for my birthday. Hi, Kira.
Kira, hi. Yeah, send your request. Tchaikovsky? Okay, Tchaikovsky. Could be.
Tchaikovsky? Yeah, Tchaikovsky. Okay.
It will be from the season, October. The name is like autumn song. It's very sad again. Very sad music, but...
I've heard it, yeah. It's Tchaikovsky wrote 12
Right, didn't he write The Seasons? And
it's from The Seasons.
Yeah, it's from The Seasons.
One of my favorite, actually, from The Seasons.
I don't think my piano's ever sounded so good.
No, your piano's good.
Marina, are you still with us? Is there something else I can play for you since I didn't know Angel Eyes? Request something. What's your second request? Yes, Kira, she's fantastic. Alevtyna's fantastic. Okay. Maybe we'll play.
We'll play something.
Yeah, let's play together.
Huh?
Let's do. What was the Italian one we were working on? So
La
this
Donna
is from
Mobile.
La Donna Mobile. Thank you, Janina.
Mobile.
Mobile. Mobile. Okay, we'll play a little bit of La Donna Mobile. We want to do some Italian.
Okay.
Okay. You start it. Go ahead. Speaks German too.
A godfather? Of course I could.
Yes.
Can I play godfather?
Absolutely.
Okay. It's again Italian thematic, guys. Yeah.
Thank you. say that the composer for that song went to Curtis. What was his name? You know the composer for that song? He went to Curtis. My mom wants me to play a Piano Man, and I had a request for Canadian Sunset.
Yeah, you have to.
Okay, I don't want to miss any of the requests. Was there a third request? I'm glad you liked it, Josefina. Okay, I'll play two. I'll play these two. I'll put them together. Do you know Piano Man?
No, I have no idea. So play it by yourself.
Play by myself?
Yeah, of course. I don't know the song.
Okay. You can sit here or here. You can sit anywhere.
No, I
prefer
to sit there.
That's up to you.
I won't, because
I'll
disturb you.
You won't disturb me. All right.
I want some wine, obviously.
She wants some wine. Okay, Dale, you asked for Canadian Sunset. I'll play that. I'll play a little of that, and I'll play Piano Man for my father. That's unusual. He's on your Facebook page. And a third song. Oh, Nino Rota.
It's Romeo and Juliet. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He wrote the Romeo and Juliet theme. Not the Tchaikovsky version, right? So yeah, okay. Canadian Sunset, and then I'll do Piano Man, and if I see a third request during those two songs, I'll put that one in the mix. Okay, Canadian Sunset. Some more requests. What else was there? Did we miss any of them before?
No.
Yeah, Dale, we need a jar on the piano for a Piano Man. Billy Joel classic. Bosco's saying a lyric from the song Piano Man. Yeah, Daria, we can't see or hear you, but you can type and we can read what we can read what you write.
Daria, don't be shy to request some Russian music.
Yeah, don't be shy to request Russian music, and then probably Alevtyna will play it. I don't think
probably
I'll know.
Glenn.
Oh, Gershwin. Yeah, what Gershwin do you want to hear, Kira? Skylark.
Okay.
Oh, I guess my time's up. Okay, so Alevtyna's turn.
No, I mean like.
What is that? What song is that?
Okay, especially for Daria, Podmoskovnye Vechera.
Okay, and then I'll play La Malagueña for Josefina afterwards.
Okay,
sure. Okay, deal.
Daria, it's for you.
Midnight in
could
Moscow.
Could be midnight, could be night, you know?
Yeah, it could be night or midnight.
Actually, it's not midnight, really. It's like really all night.
That one. Mm-hmm.
All right, let's...
Okay, Gershwin. We'll do some Gershwin. Oh, you made Daria cry.
Oh, Daryushka, I love you. I love you too.
Gershwin was emigrated from Russia.
Malagueña.
Yeah. Malagueña. So I think that Alevtyna's going to play a piece next. You're going to play, because I think someone just asked for...
I mean, I never played it, I just put, you know...
Thanks,
short,
Michelle.
Short,
you wanna,
of that.
Do you want
to
play it?
I mean, if you have something to play as well, you could play something else.
Because
we don't have that much time, actually.
Yeah, it's already 9 o'clock, so why don't... Well, we could play the Happy Birthday song together as the last song. I think we had a few friends who had a birthday recently. Happy birthday, Ksenia.
I'm not shy.
Now she's telling us not to be shy. The Maple Leaf Rag. I don't think I know that one well enough to play it. Maple Leaf Rag. Why don't we play something to end with? Something like the Happy Birthday together. Ksenia just had her birthday. We could play Happy Birthday for Ksenia and some of our other friends who just had a birthday together. Anya and Marina, thanks for joining us tonight. Yeah, we're almost done though. Pachelbel Canyon. So why don't you sit down? Let's play Happy Birthday, because we can do that. We're gonna play Happy Birthday for everyone having a birthday this week.
Even if you don't have birthday forever, just enjoy.
Just enjoy the birthday song. Alevtyna?
Yeah, I enjoyed it so much. Thanks, guys, for all your requests. And sorry that we didn't play all of them.
Yeah, we didn't get a chance. We didn't get a chance to play all of them, but Alevtyna's brilliant, and you got to see her on live Facebook, but that does not mean that you can't come tomorrow night to hear her perform live at the Encinitas Library, 7:30, tomorrow night. All the details are on Facebook, so you'll have to join us. Thank you, Daria. Thanks for staying up late.
Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, Linda.
I love you.
Have a great night. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.